A few months after the conclusion of the Synod of Bishops on Young People, our Holy Father Pope Francis wrote a very important letter to all the young people of the world. He began that letter by telling us that Christ is alive.
Christus vivit for me is all about Jesus.
Christus vivit para mí es motivación.
Christus vivit means hope for me.
It is my pleasure today to introduce to you a series of video testimonies made by young people.
To the youth and to the women.
Qu'elle se met en route, elle risque, elle fait des kilos.
With the God of man.
That is not about government.
I ask you all to take great care as you listen to these words of our Holy Father Pope Francis, and to remember that it is not about what is written in the book of the law, but what is the spirit that guides each one of us and leads each one of us to the knowledge of Christ.
Christus vivit es soñar.
Per me, la la la.